Jesus died for you. And remember that since it's still the season of Lent, we will be gathering again this Wednesday evening to hear the word of Christ crucified. Any other announcements?
I have an announcement.
Let me guess, we're not gathering around the word of Christ crucified, but the word of Horus crucified.
Oh good, you finally accepted the truce. Let the ancient Egyptian fellowship hour of coffee and cookies begin. Preacher man, fetch your Lord Horus ein Snickerdoodle.